Hello, my name is Kyle Schubner-Greer from the Montclair Farmers Market in Atlas, Pennsylvania, 1751 near Montclair, Pennsylvania, the old Farmer Bob Woods building. Today we see we have some hot ham and bean soup on this nice, actually pretty warm day out, 51 degrees out in Atlas, Pennsylvania, or Dunlop County. Quick note by the Amish, we see that he has a lid on because it's raining, we don't know what to get in. We see it's a wood fire, and it looks pretty good. I'm excited to have this soup tea we're going to have from the Amish. It is the best. It has some Italian spices in it and that stuff. It's really good, and so anytime we hear on the new Montclair Facebook's website, or from when you stop at Montclair, the Amish is going to make the ham and bean soup, then you should try some because this is pretty good. Usually sells out pretty fast as a ham and bean soup does, and you can see it's one of the finest and old-fashioned way they do it. And I'm very excited about this. So it's from you, coming to you live from the Montclair Farmers Market in Atlas, Pennsylvania, in the old Vibe building. From you, greeter Kyle Shu, out and ready to eat this good ham and bean soup. Thank you. Bye.